manager's decided for a change of personnel.
You like the samba, Ricky.
Here we go with the start of the second half.
What'd you say? I want to hear you talk, bro. I like the samba, Ricky.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Özil!
Make up for Özil! Make up for Özil! Hey, check the leg, Niggy. Check the leg, Niggy. Make up for Özil!
He's hit it so hard to his right.
Make him cut his mic off, Niggy. Huh? Check the leg, Niggy. You seen the leg power? Huh? Next time, I'm gonna flex on you, Nigga. Be big in there, Nigga.
Roma have conceded, and they're trailing.
Like that, huh? What's up with you, bro? Why are you laughing? I ain't saying nothing funny, bro. Why are you laughing?
To bring them level.
Oh!
Spectacularly.
$9.
How long did that leave? That's Martin.
On your knees. That's it. That's the best you got.
He's absolutely furious.
That's the best you got.
Down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Just working away to try and find an opening. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Sanchez. Good challenge here. Mesut Ozil. There's some potential in this move. And here's the shot. The
Oh my God, why are you running at the ball and not getting it?
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's Salah now.
I hate when people do that. I think they got to give the dude a time to react.
Raja Nainggolan.
El Shaarawy! Hit the post!
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Good pass.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real
Glick.
Position of some danger Dick. To the opposition.
What you gonna do? You gonna make it or you gonna go, Marie? Don't move this nigga. Stop moving people.
Still leveling the game and the noise
Stop
you're hearing
moving
is
this nigga.
Supporters
Stop it. Kick the goddamn
home
ball.
Team and their fans are gonna be happy with the draw that we've Bro. Got on the scoreline at the moment.
Really? Yep, the away shot.
And yeah, saved shit, by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff.
Oh man, this is funny.
Sanchez. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Mesut Ozil. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Looking for Santi Cazorla. Good interception. Raja Nainggolan. It's Roma attacking here. Tackle here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration.
Oh, you bitch!
Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Kostas Manolas. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target.
To take the lead. Terrific stop.
Arsenal have a corner. He has cleared the danger. Good forward play from them. And the cross coming in.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
And that is now a goal kick. El Shaarawy. 20 minutes now remaining.
Comes in with a tackle.
But it's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
Bullshit.
Penalty put away. For a striker, it's not quite a gimmick, but it's certainly one that he wanted to
swindle
take.
Me.
He enjoys the responsibility.
Ah, that was a fucking block.
Took that coolly.
Fuck!
Arsenal, play trial now. Berry. Well stuck out of foot. Edin Dzeko gives away the free kick.
Don't stop my fucking play.
Into the attacking third. Mesut Ozil. Santi Cazorla. In quickly.
Why are you? What is it? Offsides? Is that what the shit they do? Is that what this gonna be?
Possession given away once more. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Yeah. It's the goalkeeper's ball.
Oh, my God, he's so slow. Oh, that was perfect.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Santi Cazorla. And then he goes with the
no
tackle.
No handles. Oh, no handles there, Ramsey. Oh,
Salah now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
They've opened them up here. And he the
side,
the
son?
And
you looking right
really
at that shit.
The game
shit.
Now.
Dick. It's supposed to be a block.
Nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Good job, good job.
Here's Walcott. Mesut Ozil. Edin Dzeko. Looking good, this move.
Damn, I had that bitch blocked.
A real chance here.
Didn't even stop. I was going to slug this shit.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Hector Berry. Here's Walcott. Theo Walcott. Well, they're in a good position here. Got the ball back. Here's Bayerin. And here's the shot. Mesut Ozil. Ramsey. Through pass. Referee helped them here because now they can cross the ball.
Why didn't give me a fucking penalty? I don't want no help on that shit.
And he's got the ball away
from him
with the tackle.
I want the fucking penalty.
Bullshit. El Shaarawy. Roma on the attack.
Fuck that shit.
Oh my God, it could be a chance. What a brilliant goal.
Well, I want my foul.
Been salted to the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
And lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play. The final whistle.
Good job, bro.
Some potential in this move.
Good W.
Oh, it could. Here's the chance. Good goal to take the lead here.
Come back up yet? That's supposed to be cut. That's 7, huh?
You gotta get one more dub, huh? Or tie game. Can you finish me off, bro, or what? Huh? Can you finish off your cup, bro? I guess we'll see, huh? So gotta wait and see, huh? Let's wait and find out, then. Damn, 0-2. And see if Adman Perisic could stop your hopes and dreams, my nigga. It's over already. I'll make you work for it, though, nigga. Come on, Trick. Get this over with, nigga. Color, put it down in your bees, Natch. Four, three, two, Dula, Gula, Gula, $2. Oh, good move right there, boy. Whew. How you do that breakdance move? Huh? What the hell you talking about? Oh, shut the hell up, nigga. You don't know what the hell I'm doing.
He's got to win today after some very dismal results. A draw's not good enough. That would be curtains for the season if he draws.
Well, it puts the players in a positive frame of mind, you might say. Only a win will do. That clears the mind.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture.
Ricardo Rodriguez starts with Christian Tresch as the fullbacks.
Mario Gomez is the lone striker today.
Christian Tresch.
Got it back again from his teammate. And the cross is in.
Cut off!
That's flown way over the top.
Gomez. Here's a chance to attack.
Gudavi!
Just wide of the target.
Gudavi! Gudavi! Gudavi!
Now Van Dijk. Wijnaldum.
Arjen Robben.
He had to hold off that challenge to come away with the ball. Julian Draxler. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
And in goes the cross.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
Good challenge.
Here's Van Persie.
This with a chance to... Robin Van Persie!
I tried to get it to fucking fuck. He was right there. Wow.
The shot's up.
He went in well. Daniel Di Davi. Now they've got a chance. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Now that's a throw. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? It's a great understanding here. Traktra! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Wojciechowski crossing here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still
offside,
got the ball.
Man, you know that? I see
the offside. Stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Wijnaldum. Ricardo Rodriguez. Julian Draxler. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
A block. You couldn't grab that shit.
Goes for goal with the header. And it's in for the
but
goal.
You didn't grab it. You fucking
this
dummy.
This is the moment of truth.
Why are you blocking the ball out?
To get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
That is a great goal of its type. Don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
Good through pass. And in goes the cross. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
There's some potential in this move. Good pass, getting it forward. And it's going to be his throw here. Jeffrey Bruma. Wojciechowski. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Dangerous to the defenders, it's Robin van Persie. Comes in strongly. Change of possession here. Daniel Didavi. Well, good through ball.
Where are you going?
That passing is top class. Defender to it first. Robin van Persie. Arjen Robin. Now Robin. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Julian Draxler. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Wesley Sneijder. Robin van Persie. Here's a chance to attack. And he heads it for goal.
Why was he passing right there, Van Persie?
Won it back with an interception. Daniel Caligiuri.
This nigga red.
He's coming forward.
Maybe
this nigga
all the way downfield with a nigga right in front of him.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Working hard. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Will be a corner. Sneijder. Keeping the move going. Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper. You see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
Ooh, that real curve. That didn't block it. That's it. Thank you.
That's half.
They need a fresh start, bro. They're not playing right. They know it's over already. Okay. Fresh start, though. If I catch the dubs, you'll be like, oh, man, he's fool.
He's got options on the bench, of course.
Come on, Trix.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, hi, may I take your order?
Yes, I was calling to, can I get the two-piece grilled tilapia and, what y'all got, four shrimp or six shrimp?
You can select either two, either four or six.
Let me get the six.
Six, tilapia with six.
Yeah.
Shrimp.
Yes.
You like the french fries, sir?
Yes.
Alrighty. Anything else, sir?
That's it.
Alright. Give her 20 minutes, okay?
Alright.
Alright,
bye. So what the hell you said, nigga? Huh? What the hell you said before that, nigga? You talking about something that ain't gonna make a difference. What the hell you said, my nigga?
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Oh, no, nah, I was supposed to pause the order of my team, nigga. This game don't matter. You ain't got to cut.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Vierinha.
My boys want a fresh start, man. They're not playing right.
Good
right.
Forward play from them. Vierinha! Oh, well saved.
We still get warmed up on
it. It's gone for a corner.
Why do I
start again?
Pay attention to that. Phoenix following me and shoot.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Attacking now. And in goes the cross. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Daniel Di Davi. Possession changes feet. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
See that? That feet for sure. Looking at the damn ball, son. See the ball coming in this way.
Gets it towards goal. Headed it well. Just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
It's a good place to win the ball here. On to the attack now. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Promise. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Trying to find a way through. And shoots! Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Vierinha. Here's Van Persie. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now they can go forward having won the ball. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Verinha. Daniel Di Davi. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Played into the middle. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Played back to Robin. Got the tackle in. Dangerous to the defenders. It's Robin van Persie. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Surely the equaliser. Robin! Great stop. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win. But at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Gomez! So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Arjen Robben. Comes in strongly. Mario Gomez. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. That's Arjen Robben, who has had a bit of a lapse there. Luis Gustavo. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Arjen Robben. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Di Davi! He's kept it out.
Corner given. Still an escape call.
Goes for goal with the header.
Thinking for the away side, time for a change. Wijnaldum. Nice bit of interplay between these two. On the attack here. Being moved around nicely here.
The shot's on.
Shot blocked here.
Looking for Robin.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Well, how much confidence must those defenders have to look behind them and see a goalkeeper of this stature making save after save?
Throw. It's looking good, this move. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still can have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Vladikovsky. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but
wonderful chance!
They could do a better cross than that, I think. It was easy to cope with. Still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Tackle goes in. He could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Elia. Wonderful scenes of joy.
Wonderful
here.
Scenes of joy here.
No wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
A cup here.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck the together, defending really well in this competition. And
good job, bro. Goddamn cupcakes. should be, yeah. Should be good. Find out. We'll see. Talking to me? Oh, you try. That you talking to Jones? Yeah, that dude cool. That dude didn't even score last game. I ain't gonna disrespect Hazard. Say, he's not, but he's not gonna do nothing. What do you not worry about?
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England. And we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt. Always a big
nation
game.
Shot.
This is no different.
Let's see if the throwback trio could give me one. Euler.
This is the home team lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Vincent Kompany in central defence.
Rajen
Nainggolan plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. And Germany are going to go for this lineup for this match. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Joshua Kimmich plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. There's some potential in this move. Bellarabi. Excellent interception. Kevin De Bruyne. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Chelsea must be wondering. They had Kevin De Bruyne and Romelu Lukaku, great friends, incidentally, both young Belgians, of course. It seems set for them to break through at Stamford Bridge, and they've gone their separate ways and done brilliantly.
Yeah, well, some people mature at different rates, don't they? And I think he's probably a late...
And here's the shot, and the goalkeeper got across to it. It's a corner. Vertonghen! Boateng, Toni Kroos, Mesut Ozil, good forward play from them, good challenge, it was nicely worked until that point when it broke down, now they've got to try and regain possession. It's Germany now who've taken over. Hazard trying to switch on the attacking pack. Lukaku! Good defending. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Mesut Ozil. Promising build-up until that challenge. Steer back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. And the pass not completed, really. Attacking now. Shots on here. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
deflected behind, a clear corner. Great interception. Shot off. Got in the way. Here's a chance to attack. In comes a challenge. Romelu Lukaku. The shot's on.
Part of the Red Sea for this minute.
Hard and true. Romelu Lukaku gets full value for the strike. Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. He's got his shot off now. Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper. Who this time. Germany's free kick. One back very quickly. Mesut Ozil. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Rice! Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Disappointed with that touch. That's very good link-up play. Germany are the team trailing at the moment, and they have a corner though. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Jerome Boateng. Good pass, getting it forward. And shoots!
Ooh! Yay! We got a gap on that one, baby. Bellarabi! Bellarabi from the side on
well,
you,
the
nigga.
Equalizer has happened. Woo! Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But oh, we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
I don't like that one. I really do not. Dang.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Benteke. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Mesut Ozil. Thomas Müller. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Müller trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. He's coming forward with some danger. You have to work hard to get the ball in a match like this, and he's done that work and he's come away with possession. Benteke in towards Hazard to take the lead. Well, De Bruyne took that in typical
fashion.
It's a fine goal. Much the better team, and this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door and opening that door so many times during the match, deservedly ahead.
Germany there are trailing here. Working away to try and find an opening. And the cross coming in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. And the board shows 3 added minutes. Good forward play from them. A real chance here. Lukaku!
That's why you didn't do that to the other one.
They've got a corner. Bertonga! Advantage at the moment. Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
I think they just wanted it more, Martin. The way he attacked the ball and the marking was really poor.
Nah, it ain't looking like it, though.
3-1.
I told you he was going to see.
Mesut Ozil.
Well, that's perhaps it might have been something else last time, huh? Perhaps, bro. Only perhaps. Guess we'll never know, huh? I'm asking, what you mean? I ain't saying nothing. I said perhaps we'll never know. You feel some type of way? Why are you getting all sensitive? You alright? Oh, okay. Nah, I didn't get aggressive. I can show you aggressive. All I said was perhaps. Perhaps we'll never know. You alright? You got you a dive ball.
And this is the start of the second half. It's looking good, this move. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Kroos. Now Rüdiger. Well, it will be a throw-in.
Hello?
Germany on the attack.
Okay.
Probing right. Away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. They cope with it well defensively.
Okay, bye. Bye.
Romelu Lukaku. Raja N'Golo. And in goes the cross. Lukaku! That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Mesut Ozil. Got the tackle in. It was good progress with this attack. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Dembele. Kroos. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Trying to thread it through here. Opportunity here! That, for sure, is a goal kick. Toni Kroos. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Romelu Lukaku. Raja N'Golo. The shot's on! Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Made the challenge well. Benteke. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Keeper's in trouble now. Defender to it first.
Damn, son.
Throw in now.
Oh, shit.
Meunier. Raja N'Golo. Romelu Lukaku. Into the attacking third. He's won possession. Oh, it could be dangerous. Good pass, getting it forward. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Well, they're in a good position here. Rice! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It'll be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Bellarabi. Toni Kroos. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save. Well, this is a corner and they've got to defend properly against it.
Muller. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hand for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Well, he's a fit lad, but he looks more fatigued than fit at the moment. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Moussa Dembele.
Raja Nainggolan. There's some potential in this move. Good challenge. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Marco Reus. Reus. Excellent interception. Thomas Müller. And the attack is coming from Germany. Fouled by Kompany. Well, that's risky going in like that.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Look at him go.
Hello, boy. Prepared.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Mesut Özil. Germany moving the ball well into the attacking areas. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Tackle here.
Should play offense like that. This should always work. Yeah, he scored, but he was
Romelu Lukaku. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Pop, 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 pop.
Well, I don't believe what I'm seeing here. He's come over the goalkeeper, but he's backing his ability with the ball.
Get loose, Kirk.
Attacking well here. Well, this could cost him.
Why he trying to get back?
Well, now they've won the ball back. Chelsea must be wondering. They had Kevin De Bruyne up.
He'll be getting loose. I'll let you know when they're not rusty no more. Still throwing passes off, hitting the goalpost. It ain't rusty. I might pick up my food real quick across the street, bro. Maybe they need to eat. Maybe they need to eat something, bro.
it helps me to surprise myself. You know you can surprise yourself. So let go and surprise yourself.
FIFA don't sleep, and the pubs don't shut early, and your ex will never call. Never call. Never call.